Did you know, in 1965, Charlie Perkins led the Freedom Rides throughout regional New South Wales, where they strongly protested the segregation they witnessed. This moment of defiance in the face of adversity is still remembered for its importance 50 years on.